In order to increase COVID beds in the national capital, the Delhi government has set up a COVID care center with 600 beds at the Commonwealth Games Stadium. Arvind Kejriwal said that Delhi has managed to slow down the spread of COVID for now.
This will be one of Delhi's first stadiums turned COVID care centers. It will have 600 beds. This, even as the Chief Minister says, the numbers are not as high as predicted.
प्रिडिक्ट की जा रही थी कि 30 जून को 1 लाख के करीब केस होंगे, 60,000 एक्टिव केसेस होंगे, आज केवल 26,000 एक्टिव केसेस हैं दिल्ली में, लगभग एक तिहाई। हम सब लोगों की, सारे दिल्ली वासियों की मेहनत का नतीजा है, हमने फिलहाल स्थिति को कंट्रोल कर लिया।
At this point in Delhi, 5,800 COVID hospital beds are occupied, but over 6,500 beds are lying vacant. Delhi's daily average of cases has been 2,100 in the last 2 days, which is the lowest in a fortnight. The recovery rate has improved from 40% to 67%. The positivity rate in the same period has come down from 30% to 13%. And daily testing has more than doubled to 17,000. But the Chief Minister has warned there is no place for complacency.
Kuch experts ne likhna chalu kiya hai ki Delhi ka peak आके जा चुका है। मेरी आप सब लोगों से गुजारिश है, कृपया अभी इन एक्सपर्ट्स की तरफ ध्यान मत दीजिए, मास्क पहनते रहिए, चौकन्ना रहना है, अपनी मेहनत को कम नहीं होने देना। होप फॉर द बेस्ट बट प्रिपेयर फॉर द वर्स्ट।
Delhi government had also projected that by the end of July there would be 5.5 lakh cases and over 81,000 beds would be needed. Sources say that the government will observe the growth in cases for a few more days before coming out with new projections. In New Delhi with camera person Gopal Singh, this is Sukirti Dwivedi for NDTV.